Hey guys, what's up? It's Minecraft Cyber here, and today I'm going to be doing a seed spotlight, is what I'm going to call them, and this one is a survival island seed. Like, you don't have to download the world or anything like that for a Minecraft Pocket Edition. And so the seed itself is iSun T Lime GR, so like that. iSun T Lime GR, and it's a survival island seed, and I'll get to that in a minute. Right now I'm going to do it on creative just to show you guys, then I'll get more into it while, alright, so I am going to be doing a let's play on this world, so survival island Minecraft box edition. I will start my own let's play, but I'm going to delete this world and then make it survival, obviously. And I really wanted to show you the seed. I'm not the first person to discover this seed. It's actually Jack Frost Miner. I wanted to do this video to show you guys that, just to spread it a little bit more. And two, just to kind of show you, because I'm going to be doing a let's play on it. So, let me just show you guys. You spawn right here. The only land is this, and a little tiny bit other land right over here. It's like a little, you know, it's just like a little... I wouldn't even call it separate land. So that's it. I will fly around the whole world just really quick. It's a pretty small world. Just to show you guys that it is really a survival island world. And I'm not just making this thing up. There's into that world. I mean, that side. Let's keep going this way. It's a pretty small world. I mean, I've already flown through it a couple times just to make sure, because I didn't really believe it when I saw the video of it, but trust me, it really is a survival island world, because I have flown through it many, many times to check through. And as you can see, there's nothing on any of these sides, and let's go a little bit further this way, just to show you guys that it is not, I'm not lying to you guys, and there's nothing in the middle, I can assure you. I've checked over it so many times. So yeah. We're about to get to the end here, and then we're going to go back to the island. And yeah, I've already proven to you that this is the only land right over here, right there. Okay, so that's it. So I will be doing a let's play on this world. I mean, it's pretty awesome, because you don't have to download the world. Like, I don't like to do that kind of stuff. So it's just a seed that you can play it on, and I will be doing a let's play on it, as I've already said, like, 5 times. I don't know why I've been saying it this much. So if this helped you out, be sure to leave a like, and if you want to see more, a let's play on this, and or a let's play, just regular old let's play on Minecraft Pocket Edition, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.